Police are investigating graffiti at Bayfront Park in Daphne. We've had to blur some of the images because they contain profane messages. The graffiti is throughout the walking trail, on signs, on the wooden walkways and the pier. Most of the graffiti appears to be directed at Daphne High School.